War Machine was tight in the early going. He's been working with his ex-Roush Fenway teammate, Greg Biffle, on the racetrack. They're crew chiefs, and they're working together on pit road. They should get together in about three laps, Mike, taking on four tires. Well, you see how much faster two drivers are more running together than they are. So that's one reason
you're figuring it out, bud.